This is the review on Dream Horse. It was actually a pretty decent movie. There's a great speech at the end. There, you know, it's kind of a neighborhood coming together to like to do something great that most people don't think they can do. You take a chance on something. So you can also look at that. It's based off a true story. The guy from Homeland is in there. A popular British TV actress is in there. It's a British movie. And because they're all British actors. It's a really good movie. And I rate it 4 stars out of 5. And if you like horse racing movies, you'll love it. If you like horses or animals, you also like it. If you like families and neighborhoods coming together, you also like it. That's pretty much it. Just like a good down-to-earth family film for everyone to watch. Doesn't matter who it is, this is the movie for you. Have a great day.
American girls and American guys, we'll always stand up and salute. We'll always recognize when we see old glory flying. There's a lot of men dead, so we can sleep in peace at night when we lay down our head. My daddy served in the army. We lost his right eye, but he flew a flag out in our yard till the day that he died. He wanted my mother, my brother, my sister and me to grow up and live happy in the land of the free. Now this nation that I love is falling under attack. A mighty sucker punch came flying in from somewhere in the back. Soon as we could see clearly through our big black eye, man, we lit up your world like the 4th of July. Hey, Uncle Sam, put your name at the top of his list. And the Statue of Liberty started shaking her fist. And the eagle will fly, and it's gonna be here when you hear